Yo, what's up guys, it's your boy Nimza GP. Welcome back to the channel. I actually created this compilation purely just for entertainment's sake, so please sit back, relax and enjoy the video. And don't forget to smash that like button and consider subscribing to the channel.
You knew this warrior.
Do me a favor, brother. You see any more of these ghostly berserker tossers, give them the same. You'll be doing the Nine Realms a favor.
Did these warriors wrong you at some point, Mimir? You're quite agitated, even for you.
No need to rehash ancient history if it's all the same to you.
Very well.
Oh!
Let's go.
Invoking Lyra after what they did.
Lyra? I've never heard of it.
You almost had me? You never had me. You never had your gravestone. Jesus, man. Can they do this to me right now?
Bödvar the Fierce. Starólfr the Troublesome.
Who's down? No.
Symbol of their betrayal, their cruelty personified. The sooner we are done with it, the better.
If I can make peace with my blades.
I suppose you're right. If Skjothendi rids the land of me. From under the cruel, dagger the cold, and bitter, and
the berserker will live forever.
On your left!
Ha!
dark.
Take it off, man. You've got this. Behind you! It's coming!
That's right, man.
Behind you!
Revenge will not bring you peace.
Is it revenge if justice is served?
Oh!
wasting my breath over. His Berserker champions even less so. Trash. The lot of them.
Why wait until now to speak of them?
Before...
so long to change my weapon.
Not really a king. Just called himself one because he killed the previous king.
Someone you knew.
Aldith. A kind man. A trusting man.
He trusted this usurper. This Hrolf.
No. Aldith trusted me. And, the fool that I am, I trusted
him. You then, D. the Unerring.
Out of order! We'll honor my king!
Careful, brother! You're covered in Bifrost!
Brother!
Aye, and if you thought his berserkers were tough, well, I've been thinking about what you said, brother. Maybe it's time to let this go. Slurping up a dead man's soul with this old sword isn't going to change the past.
It is good to hear you say that, but I plan to face him regardless.
What? After all your lecturing on vengeance and spite?
It is not wise to let a malevolent spirit wander Midgard. But I needed to know you wanted this for the right reasons.
Huh. Appreciate the sentiment, brother.
Left here.
Out of
brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
Sure, if that was justice or
vengeance. You're listening to a young man.